do a little bit of warm up down today. It's a little cold. Alright, let's do a little circles. We go to the right. Okay. And we're trying to really get the hips and the upper part of the body. Okay. Now we're gonna have to really warm ourselves up. I've been here earlier, so I'm gonna go. Oh. Hey, there she is. Good walk?
Good going back and going back.
Oh, there you go.
I was here like 30 minutes too early.
Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, this. So good. I guess we gotta really start pounding ourselves today. Okay. Up enough? Huh? I don't know. Oh, we're gonna do the bouncy. I haven't done that in years. Okay? Well, you don't even have to jump, it just feel like this, the whole body's loose. Wow. I think it was 2007 or 8. It's the last time I've even done that. A long time ago.
Someone had blankets.
Yeah, because you don't even have to jump it, okay? It's just...
Gotta roll it out.
Okay. Okay, from here we're going to actually just... This is just going to warm up and actually do this and go down. Good. Not the beginning of the sunset. This is also going to be used as a warm-up. You press out. But this time you use energy. You press in. Press out. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. It's a good warm up because you're actually, but you got to bend your knees and try to go far. Okay. And keep your, actually your knees should be straight over your feet. Don't go out like that a little bit. Yeah, come on. Just bend. Okay. Oh, there, very good. Very good. See, and you actually, the whole idea is to push up from your feet as you come out too. You're coordinating everything. Okay, let's do some 8 pieces of brocade. Cleansy breath. I thought there's another. Is there another one going? One more?
Oh
boy.
We picked
a good day for this, didn't we? Okay. Cleansing breath. Thank you. This time we do a cleansing breath. From here, we cross the hands, step out to your left, okay? Open up, hands to our sides, come out with the right, open up, circle, come back, press out, circle, open up, circle, back, inhale, exhale, circle, inhale, exhale, circle, pull back, inhale, press out, circle, forward, and feet together. Come down, just below our belly button. Three nice breaths. Deep as you can. Remember, lower, middle, and upper. Well, before, because I couldn't breathe. Questions? Okay. Let's do a quick, do some 18 Buddha hands. We'll start off. Do a little Thai Chi, okay. From last time, you weren't here, but that's okay. Okay, and this is the punch underneath the elbow. Okay, we'll start from there, okay? And then you just step back a step. Then you have your left hand over your right, and then you cross over, and that's your first breath move with your right breath deep. Your right foot comes down slightly, turns on your heel, and then take another step, and then you do a left brush here. Okay, no. Okay, here. When you go this from here, this foot goes back diagonally at an angle, and then you turn on the heel of the left foot, and then take another step with your right in your position. Yeah.
Take a step with the right. Yeah, yeah. No, you turned it. You have to take a step. Okay, back.
Back again. Okay, in here. Okay. Take the back. This goes heel, like this way. This hand, just take a step, and then we're right there. You think we can do it?
Let's do
that. Okay, let's go. Shall we
my
go from the beginning?
Right.
I mean?
I said my brain will get this right. It's all tightly closed in. We'll do this.
And that's the only one that's...
No,
I tried to follow you, and I couldn't see it.
Okay. He knows what he's doing.
Sometimes. Depends on the question. No, okay, even when I first learned this, I got lucky. I was the only one that sort of understood it. And everyone, there's a class of 20 people, and everyone was going in different directions. And Kam Yun, he just sat down and goes, figure it out. He got tired, man. I mean, he did it like 20, 30 times, and everyone, it's a little difficult. And then the way he did it, he likes doing the diagonal, really bringing the back foot further to the opposite side. Yeah.
Does it make any pedagogical sense to just do the legs and feet and then just do the arms and then put them together? Or does that end up being...
Okay, here's the thing. It's a good question. Because you're thinking American style, we like breaking everything down. In Chinese, just like their language, one symbol is one whole idea. So the whole move to them is, although there's like four aspects, see, like more or less from here, there's like step, so that's one. Then heel is two. Step again, three, and then four. They like just doing, it's one to them.
But if I'm watching your feet, then I'll say, oh, the arms are doing things.
Yep.
That's what we're doing.
Yep, okay,
together,
but see,
yes,
okay,
yeah.
Here's the thing. When you're doing Tai Chi, the goal is health, okay? And for health, also longevity, and also to stimulate your brain. And that's actually, that's what they told me. You know, and I'm like, I just, my brain, at that time, my brain don't function. So because I've had a lot of problems with certain other moves. It's been real difficult for me. This one was a little bit easier, but these other ones are real simple, like your down and then come forward is difficult because I'm not getting the right feeling for it. You know, I could do it, but the thing is, I know I get it like maybe 1 out of 10 times because you have to actually, when you have hearing, you step, all the energy got to go this way with the left hand, and this one just pulls back. It's a little, the body just refuses to answer the call. Okay, let's go it again. Let's do it a couple more times, and then you'll exhaust me. Okay, so we go from the punch underneath the elbow. That's the easiest. So we take a step back, and then we turn slightly the right foot, okay? Left is over right, just like, you know, energy ball. This one's easy. We just take a step, open up, right here. Step back, lift up the heel, turn, and then now we have energy ball right over left. Turn and take a step, all right, and then step again. There you go, almost got it. Okay, take a step back with the left, turn on the right heel. Okay, energy ball left over right, take a step with the left, open up. Open up and take a step, brush deep. Okay, from there, we'll move. We'll add it on. From here, okay, step back, lay the loop, open up. Then after that, this is called crane spring. Because this is not a push, okay, I showed Bill a long time ago. It's, this is not a push to the chest. This is a push, okay, this is a hip push. This feet are sort of driving you. Okay, Bill, just really quickly, okay, if he grabs, okay, do a double grab, okay? This is a double grab, we open up. And the thing is, the idea is not a push here. The idea is pushing here, okay? That's why you sink underneath him. It's a push, a lower push. Okay, so again, the idea is if he does this, okay, and you open the person up. The other way too, if he does it this way, you can go this way also. See, the first one is this way, the second one is this way. So they're showing you either way, okay, for a double grab, okay, or a single grab, because then if it's a single grab, then it's like, then it's up here at the chin. If it's a left, okay, the left hand, then, okay, then it becomes a break. Okay? See how that goes? And then you still have this, and then you step into the person, and then press him away. Because you, in Thai Chi, they say you're never supposed to hurt anyone. So the thing is, a lot of the stuff is pushing. All right? But they're really nasty pushes. Okay? All right? Does that help? Okay? So you go over here. Go ahead. Okay? From here. Okay, I'm sorry. So you have all the weight on your left, and you take a half step, you go forward and press. This sort of, it's called a dimbo, which means breaking ground. The thing is using this foot to really power into the double hand. Yeah. Boom. Okay, so. But it has to be all coordinated. I mean, to get the power, you have to coordinate, okay? Okay, so this comes this way, boom. They both have to coordinate. But you have to sink down a little bit, okay? Or with the left, I'm better with the left than the right. This particular one is the other one. Because actually here, boom. It's easier for me to do that side. Okay? Should I do the whole thing again, or do you want... I want to go through that again?
Yes.
Okay.